Welcome to Vedic Heritage. In part 1 of the Karthikai Deepam video, we explored why Lord Murugan is celebrated during the festival. In part 2, we saw that Lord Shiva is also revered in the Karthikai month as he assumed his Agni-Lingam form during this period. In this third part, we will see the celebration of the Karthikai Bharani Deepam festival in this hallowed Arunachaleshvara temple. The Shiva temple on the Arunachala hill in Tiruvannamalai, Tamil Nadu, is the main center of worship for Karthikai Deepam. Here the festival is celebrated for 10 days and is widely known as Karthikai Brahmotsavam. Each of these festival days is marked by the processions of the Panchamurtis in gaily decorated mounds. Ganapati or Pillayar, Subramanyar, Chandikeshwarar, Shiva as Somaskandar or Annamalayar, and Parvati as Unnamulayal. The festival image or Utsavar of Arunachaleshwarar is taken in a wooden chariot or Ratham around the mountain as a Girivalam. The 10th day is the culmination of the festival when the Mahadeepam or Annamalai Deepam is lit. The ceremony starts by lighting a lamp inside the main shrine of the temple when the Bharani star prevails early in the morning. The lighting of this Bharani Deepam is also an important celebration. Inscriptions indicate that the festival was celebrated as early as the Chola period from 850 CE to 1280 CE but was expanded to 10 days only in the 20th century. The worship of Bharani Deepam starts in the temple at around 4 am. A fire sacrifice is held in front of the shrine of Lord Surya, following which a lamp is lit in the main shrine of Lord Arunachaleshvara. A small terracotta ghee lamp lit at this fire is used to light five other lamps representing the five aspects of Shiva. A group of fishermen carry a portion of this fire inside a container of baked earth to the summit of Arunachala hill, where a large copper cauldron filled with 3 tons of ghee and pieces of cloth has been placed in readiness for the evening. This is called the Mahadeepam. In the afternoon, 4 of the 5 decorated Panchamurtis, Lord Ganesha, Subramanya, Chandikeshwara and Parvati, are brought out from the main shrine of the temple and housed in vimanams or mounds in the third prakaram of the temple, facing the flagstaff and the Annamalai hill. The last to arrive is the Utsavar of Annamalayar, who comes out of the second prakaram dancing with his consort. The Deepam is brought out of the inner shrine and is offered as Deeparadhanai or Arati to Annamalayar. And at this very instant, the lamp on the hill is also lighted. This happens at around 6 pm. The crowd breaks out into frenzied devout cheer. This huge fire lamp on the hill is visible for several kilometers around. Keeping with tradition, the inner sanctum doors close upon the arrival of the Deepam outside. And Annamalayar is to be worshipped only as the fire lamp until the next morning when the shrine is reopened. This is a very important ceremony at Tiruvannamalai as Lord Shiva as Arunachaleshwarar is said to be visually represented in the form of Agni on top of the hill. For this one day, his Agni-Lingam form is invoked here with this huge fire lamp. There is a mammoth gathering on this day to witness this glorious event. The Annamalai, Arunamalai or Arunachala, the Red Mountain, lies behind the Annamalayar temple. It is sacred and considered a Lingam or an iconic representation of Shiva in itself. When the fire on top of Tiruvannamalai hill is lit on the Karthikai Deepam day, people see the big flame and worship it. They recite in a loud voice, Araharohara, Araharohara. The esoteric meaning is that he who sees the light of lights that is burning eternally in the chamber of his heart through constant meditation attains immortality. That the self or Lord Shiva is self-effulgent. He is the light of lights. This is real Karthikai Deepam. Om Namah Shivaya. I will soon release the video on simple shlokas in Tamil and Sanskrit in praise of the Lord Shanmuga. Do subscribe and press the bell button if you want to be notified on the new upload. Do write to me in the comments section if you have any suggestions or queries for further videos. May the light of lights illumine us all.